Let the suffering commence!
Rifle ammunition. I think I'm gonna find a place to set up a shot for that.
Oh, piff!
Where's my tactical nuke?
Be swag enough to get away.
Funny you should say that. Alright, I think I'm starting to get the hang of this. I'm starting to get into a rhythm with the dodges and stuff. I think I know his patterns look a lot better now. Oh, the smoke, nice. The smoke that lamps in the.
That was a PG comedy moment.
Ah, you got an arrow in your hand, you jackass. You gonna cry?
Noah. This boss is ornery, Oki.
Oh, yeah. Oki, indeed. I see what you did there.
He's ornery. Don't you get ornery with me. Have you ever seen a ornery spelled out?
Yeah, it's a ornery.
Ornery. I gotta start saying that to people. Right, like when Brendan gets mad, when people get in an argument, I'll just be like, why are you being ornery right now? Why are you so ornery?
Oh, what? I had the dodge roll!
It's okay, that hit the shank with the balls. There's a chance. Cut his ass.
Suck my penis, you dog water hillbilly.
He's aimbotting. When he grabs the ball, you can hit him, but like, when you're that close and he has the ball, I don't think he even throws it. He just slams it down.
Not only that, you see the aimbot, it just like follows him.
All right, what we're gonna do is we're gonna fill up the gauge. I think that we're gonna get the next few tries, I think.
Next two tries or the next few tries?
It's too busy. I said next two, but.
No, next few.
Okay. Got him! Let's go!
Nice.
They woke up saying, sorry, buddy. Oh my goodness.
Holy crap, dog. That was like two and a half hours or something.
We did it. It's bedtime now, I guess.
Oh my god. No, I fell asleep. I fell asleep like 80 times during that fight. Good job.
Thanks. I didn't change my stance to heavy stance either.
Well, you're just psychotic.
There you go. 33.
Oh my god.
I think I'm gonna have myself a banana and go to sleep.
I'll let you go ahead.
Oh.
Just a little prank. There's nothing after that, I promise. Alright, that was the last one. Good.
There's another guy. Good.
There's a guy over there?
Yeah. Hurry.
Oh, shoot. Please. What is he doing there?
Frick you.
Hit her, Noah, hit her. Alright, never mind, never mind.
My word, my woman, you were just excellent. You're nothing special. Hey, whoa, whoa, hey!
Get off of my brother!
She can't do that. She can't derv touch me like that. Ow, he's off! Get down from there. Get down from that ledge, hell saw. Ow, shit. Fucking crud. It's too. Kill them. I'm just glad she's not like a freaking din mother where she just calls in a bunch of little suckers. Well, he's got a parasol, Resident Evil man. Ah, you stink.
I shot her in the head.
She screamed. Let's go! Like that.
Jolly well. Super great.
I beat the boss. I beat the boss. Let's go.
Let's go.
You beat
the boss.
It was teasing, not bullying.
I bullied you by urging you to continue to play Bloodborne.
Well, it worked out. I didn't get the platinum.
Did.
That's true. I did the chalite.
He likes his chalite though.
The Israelite dungeons. Got a wooden hammer.
You know what if FromSoftware just like said screw it, we don't care anymore, the main bad guy is Hitler. He's out of love. Yeah, like you're fighting like the moon presence, and then out of his body like Hitler emerges like he's wearing a mech suit. Like the moon presence is just his mech.
What a FromSoftware game. You know the Elden Ring scenario writing was done by George R.R. Martin?
Yeah.
I want a FromSoftware game, like, in Souls-like game that has the scenario writing by Hideo Kojima.
Oh, yeah.
That's how you get that. That's how you get Hitler.
Oh, dude, you know what I wanted? Hitler. Hitler Kojima.
Hitler
Kojima. He tweeted something about he retweeted something about David Cronenberg, and I was like, wait, Hideo Kojima and David Cronenberg working on something together?
Oh my god.
That would be great.
That would be insane.
I'll start dodging. You know what I read on the wiki about this boss? She's actually the mama of Rouge the Bat.
Huh.
She's Rouge the Bat mama. She's got your number, pal.
It does. I wish she'd give me hers.
I think she wants to sit on your hips. Rouge the Bat Mama want to sit on Jake's hips.
Alright.
There we go. Inflicting pain.
Sometimes I just sit around Lamont.
Hey, Brendan, when are you gonna play Nioh?
Nioh,
Brendan, when are you gonna finish Elden Ring?
I need to get a controller.
Yeah, you do.
But, like, that's not in the budget.
Can't spend $20 on a Mad Cats controller. How embarrassing.
You have a PS4 controller.
Yeah, you literally do.
I do. Can I use that?
Yeah.
Yes. Yeah.
That's what I use the whole time.
Dude, he's been pretending this whole time that he didn't know he could use his PS4 controller just to avoid playing Elden Ring. Can you believe it?
Yeah, you haven't finished Elden Ring.
I'm beating the third boss or fourth. Here we go. Done.
Do it.
Let's go.
Hell yeah. Gamer mode.
Yes, sir.
Everyone, like, I met kids that never even call, like, they would use slang for everything, like, instead of balls, or instead of testicles, they would literally just say balls and didn't understand the, like, actual terms and stuff.
Yeah, that's what happens when you're homeschooled.
Testicles, you sound like a psychopath.
Baby, cut my testicles and blow me.
I don't know about that.
Suck on my testicles.
Baby, fondle my testicles while you're thumbing my bunghole.
I'm so close, suck on my testicles.
Yeah, I see what you mean. That would be kind of a turn off. In the moment, it kind of sounds wrong.
The key to the moment, you don't just say testicle in the presence of a woman. You just don't.
I think we should change penis to just bellin.
Bellin. Babe, finger my bellin.
Oh my god.
Okay.
Poisonous mist. Oh boy! Oh, I love it. Thank you. Oh my god.
The thin veil of every Dan Abbott song collapses to a thick aura of suck me. Aren't I hilarious? Wouldn't it be even more hilarious if, I don't know, you gave me head or something? Yeah, making twee sounds like that when you want a woman.
That's the worst part of the song.
Yeah.
Well, I'm just so silly. Why are you taking this so seriously? It's just a humorous blowjob between bros and fembros. Come on. Come on. You're my bro.
You would say that.
Come on. Boys and girls can be bros, so blow me and fondle my balls a little. Come on.
Go on, bro. I love ragging on villains. It's one of my favorite hobbies.
Oh no. Poison.
Ah, pissed, I died. I got distracted by my joy. I'm sorry.
My joy.
My joy. This is cool. My god. I'm sorry, I just got killed because I had distracted by that. Oh my
Taking god. Aback.
This is cool.
Just lit his audible. Oh, that's what these machines are.
The evidence throw me into a primal confusion. I'm lashing
primal Confucius.
Out. Right, they got me too! God dang it! I feel like the NSP song is just like, bad. Is it sex? Okay. And that's it.
The pump is going to
be Oh my god!
Jesus
wow.
Christ.
That was so loud. Oh my lord.
Jesus, that was intense.
That was okay. That was just so. That was really funny. It was so compressed. It sounded like my brain was distorting.
You know what we should do? We should steal a golf cart and get like one of those camping stoves and try to have flash barbecues. What's it called when people start dancing in a wall?
Flash mobs.
Yeah, we do like a flash mob barbecue where we steal a steal a golfing cart, get one of those camping stoves, and try to like cook a breakfast on the run from the security.
That's a great idea.
We try to outrun them and then like speed run laying a picnic like blanket down. And then like we distribute the plates as quickly as we can and just huff down the meal.
That's a great idea. Wow.
How fast can you boil an egg while running?
That sounds like a Tim and Eric sketch.
Yeah. No. Bad.
Uh-oh.
Bad touch.
Ooh.
Bad touch. Oh, no. Oh, please, Lord. All right.
Jesus, Lord. Fuck, what do I do, oh Lord?
Okay, all right. He's got, like, 3 hits left in him. It comes down to this. I got greedy. I guess I'm doing that. Finish strong, team. Oh, piss. No! Oh, I hate you with a passion, my liege. I got him! Yes! Let's go!
Oh my god! You got it!
Nice.
Clip it.
Oh yeah, that was great. That was scary too at the end. You almost got you. You killed him right there. Brained your head in.
I just stopped thinking. I just stopped thinking. I was just...
That's what's supposed to happen.
Oh man. Oh, we'll have a
Ryzen's like a genie. You get help with one thing, and then they just dick you over and give you a Faustian bargain with something else.
A Faustian bargain sounds like somebody pulling on your penis and balls with their hand, and then it just disappearing in a cloud of smoke.
People never see me coming, but they always smell me go.
You just make that up. That was like... spot.
Yeah, if you asked me what I meant by this, I wouldn't be able to tell you.
It could mean a litany of things, but I thought of two, and both of them they weren't up to anything.
I thought two different things.
Wasn't up for me.
Yeah, but it always is. Oh my god.
That's a really weird way to say stop playing the hits though and give me a compliment already. Jeez.
Oh my god. What the fuck?
What?
Oh, wait. I heard Nathan. What the fuck is that?
I thought I heard Nathan earlier too. I did not.
I could have. Oh, I guess it was just you clearing your throat, Brendan, but it sounded a lot like Nathan.
Nope.
You guys are fucking elusive.
Yeah.
Brendan talking sounds a little bit like Nathan. I think I'm losing my mind.
I think we're having a mass hallucination that Nathan didn't just die in a car accident earlier tonight.
I think
he's reaching
because...
out to us for the spirit realm through Brendan as a spirit medium.
Oh my gosh.
That's specific.
Hold on, I'm about to beat the freaking set piece. Don't screw yourself here. Don't screw yourself. Here we
see
go.
Ladies and gentlemen, will he eat those words?
Nothing
and
like
if
that.
He does, will they taste good?
Sure hope. So. Got him, let's go, that's it.
Whack.
Danzig is like WWE wrestler intro music for a wrestler with a prominent beer gut who's like 20 years past his prime.
Yeah, so Danzig.
Yeah. Danzig walks out of the fog machine.
To his own music.
Yeah.
I bet
God
Danzig,
is my witness,
Danzig
is broken in half.
Danzig takes the kind of naps that he wakes up from and doesn't know where he is exclusively. He's always like...
Danzig definitely likes barbecue a lot.
Yeah. He's seeing him perform this, he's like absolutely devouring a chicken wing super sloppily in a really uncomfortable way. There's like barbecue sauce dripping off the corner of his mouth.
I'm just imagining him making like sounds like just slurping on it, like licking the barbecue sauce off it.
Yeah.
Damn. Foul Danzig.
Put your needles and smoke crack. If you don't want AIDS, you better step back. Oh, piss.
This is that furious penis pumping Danzig. This is that you have to get off because your parents are on their way home and you need time to clean the cum stains out of the couch.
You can't do it because you keep slightly deflating. Not enough to calm you down, but not enough to cool me either. You're trapped in a penile purgatory. You gotta fight your way out.
Absolutely existential.
Let me go find a thick boy. Where'd you go, thick boy?
What a tick boy go.
Oh, he's poisoned himself, what a fool. Ow!
Don't even go there.
You can't fucking stop me.
Okay.
Okay. Oh, I jumped on that guy right as the beat drop.
We have like 5 cartons of orange shoes.
Forgive my father, for he knows not what he buys.
Is that throwing yourself to death off the Berlin Wall? Music.
Oh, yeah.
Damn, we got air.
Oh, you guys are watching.
Yeah.
Yes. Oh! You might want to check your pants, dude.
It's dry.
Okay. Praise God, it's a miracle. Oh, that was solid. Alright, let's do this. Davinci. No, oh my God.
Did you fall in a hole?
Did you surprise kill you right away?
No, not that. I used one of my three very important fire blasts and I shot it straight out to sea. I wasn't even looking at an enemy.
You missed it.
Yeah. Oh my, this is my balls. Oh, this is my arse. Ah, I'm gonna beat the balls in with a water bottle. Here we go. I shall bathe in your spitulence, sir. Ah!
I'm gonna blow.
Give me the fire. I'm the thief of fire.
I think with Umi Bozu, you gotta let him do his thing, and then you hurt him.
He's not wrong. I know what Nathan is saying is true, but it's how he's saying it that makes all the difference. Oh, I hate the angle thing! I'm too short. My blade is 12 feet long, but I can't reach with my little stubby T-Rex arms. Wah! Lighting fires is hard. Join the Boy Scouts, you cad. Get some experience. Is this phase 3? He doesn't seem like he's doing much else right here.
No, phase three is letting you.
Phase 3 is letting you kill yourself.
Yeah. Phase 3 is you walk off the ledge when he has. Oh! White ball get ups. Ooh, that was good damage.
Oh
my God!
Phase 3!
What's the name of the Joker? God, why?
Oh my God! I did it again!
Your
life really is a tragedy.
Oh no!
I can't believe it. I have my gift of prophecy
goodness.
Has returned to me.
Oh God, well, can you save that?
Yeah, I'll save it.
Oh my God. Oh my God! What the fuck was that noise?
I don't know. That was
primal. Jesus Christ. Yeah, there was like a gurgle in there that I can't reproduce.
Yeah, that's probably for your health.
I think that was Warp.
That
was Lieutenant Warp right
there. It was. Oh, holy shit, you're right. That was a
We died with honor, at least.
Oh, man.
I will say that was... I am frustrated, but I'm not, like, angry.
That's right. If you never make that noise, then it's like, you lose enough times, you're like, you try a new noise, and it's just, like, takes everyone off guard.
Yeah.
Yo, can I get the Totino's hour-long bot, please?
Please, so I need my powers.
Totino's, Steven Seagal. Totino's, he buys them every week at the Walgreens.
You would do that, wouldn't you?
You would. Steven Seagal seems like the kind of guy that's very complex processed frozen food. Like Totino's pizza rolls.
With like bootleg Japanese like herbalism.
He's a fan of combination foods. He likes those combos.
Oh yeah, Steven Seagal definitely eats the shit out of combos. Are you kidding me?
He's the type of dude that like someone would make a YouTube video with him in it, asking him about what he likes to eat, and he would just talk for 5 minutes about all the different flavors of combos and which one is best.
Absolutely, not a doubt in my mind. You okay?
I want to get an event with Dan Avidan, like, you know, amateur skin sports, like maybe amateur meat loving.
What is wrong with you?
Amateur geek loving.
The absolute riskiest of plays. Ooh. Ooh, chunky plays.
I've literally got like adrenaline sweats right now. Oh my god.
Oh my god.
I'm
no.
getting like dopamine tingles. Good god. Pins and needles.
Oh
baby.
No, he's gonna come.
I'm about to
something's got to give. No, something's got to give.
Oh, I had a no hit run up until that point. I was really actually hoping for a no hit run. I'm not even joking.
I mean, I'm sure. No one thing. No one thing is right. Okay.
Wow, you got it pretty low there.
Oh my. Yeah, I'm about to come there.
About to come.
Wait, can you go into his penis phase? Oh, there it is. There's permission. He gave me permission.
Permission to thrust. Oh, damn.
Okay, bad. Bad close.
So,
look at all that area denial. Oh.
Got it. Quick roll out. Come on. Come on down here. Come talk to your subject down below. Come on, let's go.
Yes!
I'm back to come.
Finally.
Let's go.
I was here. I was there.
Clap it.
Nice.
Nip it.
Did it.
I got it. I got it.
Thank Christ.
Oh wait, I went full sexy beast there at the end. I was like, yes.
Give me all you got.
Oh yeah, let's go.
Now that you're fresh, you can do the Twilight mission version.
Yeah!
I think out of everyone, we may have listened to this song the most at this point. Oh.
Good lord, man.
9/11?
Yeah, I mean, it is a national holiday.
A lot of people.
Everyone
a
always,
lot of people
I mean, it's an emotionally powerful event.
Yeah, it was a holiday. A lot of people took off, just not a lot of them landed.
I think Morrissey's most sung note is definitely.
Absolutely.
A penis, here we go!
Yeah! I'm already ready to blow his load.
Oh my god.
Hey!
You're making it worse.
You'll never unhear it.
Out of here. I'm gonna go to bed. I'm gonna be like whining to myself. Oh no, don't do it to me. You should isolate every note, every bird, every time it's in that note in the song.
No, don't do
it. The whole thing, it's like we set, like, mute the song plays, but he just goes, hello.
Yeah, I think you and Jake should harmonize that sound.
Oh!
You sound like mating coyotes.
You're me. I don't know if you can touch me there, Jimmy.
Oh,
God.
I think there's a point where your Carl Weezer is gonna turn into Shaggy.
I want a train goner to lick my balls.
Oh my god.
Oh my god, he's waiting.
Jimmy. The pizza's chasing me, Jimmy.
Noah.
Yeah.
How is the massive inflation affecting your business?
It's definitely harder to sell hats for sure, but I've pivoted to doing service providing mostly, so that's made it easier. I can make money as long as there's people willing to try and get the hats. Like,
pain.
That's a massive installation of my rock hard schlong affecting your throat.
Are you sleeping?
Oh my god, that is a scary image.
What movie was that from where the guy caught on fire and he's like, "Roll, you fool!"
I killed it. I got the Tengu. Let's go.
Oh, nice.
Finally, yes.
On to bigger and better things.
Yeah.